guards down below. I'll move to the lower deck and engage on your mark. All right, I'm set. When you're ready. All clear, moving up. Be ready. Could be 1,000 Reds on the other side of this door. Cover me. Not a fucking word, Bell. Hell is this place? It's a Spetsnaz training course. Made to look like fucking any town USA. Get a picture of that belt. What are you fucking?
Fine. Just one game.
No one's gonna believe this.
Oh, shit,
let's start. Fuck, let's move!
They want a live fire drill? Let's hook these fuckers up.
Let me go!
Они что, нас тут есть? Нас тут есть, Ваня!
Они обходят нас с фланга!
Эй, Кристоф!
vehicle inbound.
Keep moving!
Are you fans of Star Trek?
What? You're not fans of fine American cinema? Cover me! I'm moving! Where'd they all go?
Sir!
Hell yeah. Some kind of live fire drill. Place is crawling with Reds. We're still looking for intel.
Bloody hell. I'm putting Mason and Adler on standby for extract.
She sounds mad. Does she sound mad?
Let's move! Head to cover! Check it!
Looks like their command center. Come on. Jackpot, computer central. Let's see what the Reds are really up to. Bell, hop on that terminal. Start poking around.
Welcome to the Soviet People's Warfare Analysis Archive. KGB daily report. Restricted access.
Boring. What else is there?
Tactical urban combat statistics. Restricted access.
That's kid stuff. Keep looking.
Operation Greenlight. Restricted access.
What the fuck is Operation Greenlight? Bell, can you hack into that? Of course there's a password. Look around. These Reds ain't that smart. Maybe there's something on the desk.
Restricted access.
Come on, Bell, you're supposed to be this master code breaker. Nice.
We confirmed it. The nuke smuggled out of Berlin is a Greenlight asset. It's one of ours.
If that gets out...
No one will know, not even Adler's team. The stakes are too high.
High is an understatement. We're talking about an American nuke hidden beneath Berlin. I want to make sure you're committed, Hudson.
The play's been called. The ball's in motion.
Well, if the asset learns the truth...
You're worried about truth now?
I'm concerned about control of the asset.
If we can't control the...
I'm grabbing a copy. This doesn't make any sense. Perseus infiltrated a CIA nuke program, codenamed Operation Greenlight, run by Hudson. The stolen nuke is American, and Hudson fucking knew.
Pneumonia!
Shit! Time to go! Can't fucking believe it.
Hark, come in! Hark! Hudson lied to us!
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about Greenlight. That's what Perseus is after, and Hudson has his fingerprints all over it.
What's your breaking up? Just get the hell out of there!
Up ahead! They're trying to cut us off!
1, Bell, what's your status?
Just went from bad to worse. Just make sure Adler base is ready at the exit. What the fuck was that? Cover me! I'm losing! We've got to reach that exit. To blocking the exit. We're gonna have to punch through them. Move it! Next up, got another heavy in the mix.
Yes, sir, I'm on it.
Don't
knew the nuke was from Greenlight. Didn't tell us. What else are you hiding? Maybe I can knock the truth out of you.
You might want to rethink that, Woods.
Everybody stand down. This little pissing match isn't gonna help us catch Perseus.
Why didn't you tell us it was an American nuke?
He needed us to clean up his mess. The bastard's been lying to us all along.
It's not a lie. It's an omission of fact.
That's what you do best, isn't it, Hudson? Manipulate people. Tell them your own version of the truth.
There is no truth. Only who you choose to believe. Adler knows all about that. Don't you, Russ?
Operation Greenlight. What is it? Tell us everything.
Back in 58, the arms race was in full swing. Eisenhower was convinced that the Reds moved on Europe. We couldn't respond quick enough. So he authorized Operation Greenlight, top secret program that placed nuclear bombs in every major European city. The ultimate countermeasure to a Soviet invasion. 74, the bombs were upgraded to high-yield neutron bombs, capable of terminating personnel without damaging infrastructure.
Thousands dying in a flash. You're talking about fucking infrastructure.
How's that for civilized? We kill the people but preserve the buildings.
We're trying to preserve our way of life.
How long have you known about the missing nuke?
One of the Greenlight nukes went offline 8 weeks ago. We suspected it was Perseus, but couldn't confirm it. So we saw the photos you brought back from East Berlin.
So, there's an American-made nuke in the wild. And once Perseus detonates it, the United States becomes global enemy number one.
We wouldn't have this problem if you'd done your job. Killed Perseus in Vietnam.
Careful, Hudson. Next time, I might not stop Woods.
We need to know what Perseus is planning for that nuke. Bark, anything else in that printout Bell and Woods pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains, Yamantau. Our insider within the KGB confirmed an active operation.
Yamantau. I thought Hudson and Weaver buried that place years ago.
We did.
Perseus wants to salvage the old mainframe.
Dragovich and Steiner must have left some good shit behind.
Steiner. Send me in Woods.
You're too close to this, Mason. We can afford zero fuck-ups.
Bullshit. You know there's no one better for the job.
It's my call. I want Mason and Woods on this. Find that mainframe before Perseus does.
I'll contact our KGB insider, Belikov. He'll offer logistical support. Hell, Belikov may want to fly the chopper himself.
Whatever Perseus wants at Yamantau, I want it more.
The first building is just over that ridge.
Thanks, Dimitri. We'll radio when we found the mainframe.
Woods, you know what the KGB does to double agents. Yep.
Da!
If they win this season, it's almost worth facing the firing squad. Hey, I've only 1 hour of fuel. So after that, you find yourself a new ride.
Come on, let's get moving, Mason.
That's our inside man.
Don't let the smell of cheap vodka count. Belikov is the real deal. He knows where all the bodies are buried. Hell, he buried Adler.
Heads up. Scouts on the ridgeline. We should drop them now before we get any closer.
Good kill. Not bad. Let's keep moving.
Not good.
You take one fuckwit, I'll get the other. Good kill. Shit, this looks dicey. But hey, it's good enough for Reds. You go first.
This holds.
See? Piece of cake. That's the old SATCOM building. Still standing after all these years. Barely. Let's keep moving. Good kill. See any more? They got snipers. Don't let them spot you. Stay low. Keep out of sight. Extraction with a crane. We find the crane, we find the mainframe.
It's a long way down.
Soviet engineering at its worst.
I'm going to
go. That's the Doomsday Bunker. We're getting close to the mainframe room. We'll cross on that cable.
Those Reds in the helipad are gonna be a problem if we don't take them out first.
Gotta reload!
I went first last time.
Why change it up now?
Lost my damn gun. I see a tunnel down here. You'll have to find another way inside.
Copy that. Station.
Woods. Great. Crossbow bolt.
Ничего необычного. Это место было заброшено после схода лавины. Я слышал, что при раскопках были найдены тела с
пулями.
Ты что, хочешь сказать, что наши атаку на советской земле?
Лавины не стреляют в людей.
Я в любом случае. Нам пора идти.
Ты что, боишься привидений?
Я боюсь заблудиться и замерзнуть.
Выстрелы! Нужно подведение!
Crossbow bolt.
Это место было заброшено после схода лавины. Я слышал, что при раскопках были найдены тела с пулевыми ранениями.
Ты что, хочешь сказать, что наше участие скрыло вражескую атаку на советской земле?
Лавины не стреляют в людей.
Я в любом случае. Нам пора идти.
Ты что, боишься привидений?
Я боюсь заблудиться и замерзнуть насмерть. Слушаю твои идиотские байки. Давай.
Locked.
подкрепление!
Вы сюда! Стреляй!
Yeah, I read you. You gotta be close.
I'm surprised the entire Soviet Union ain't up our ass.
You've been busy.
That's what they pay me for. In here, Chief. Mason, hop on that scope. Look for something that could lift the mainframe. This map right. Swing a few degrees to your left, more north. You ask me? They're here for more than just the mainframe. Steiner was working on all sorts of crazy shit. That Nova 6 business was just the tip of the iceberg. Looks like they're packing up and getting ready to move out. There, what's that?
Bingo.
Map says that crane's hanging right over the atrium. Puts it in spitting distance in the old computer room. There's a big crane on the west side of the base. Have your winch ready. That's gotta be it.
Excuse me? My winch?
You get a crane? Sorry, you break down.
How's the process? The ramp is in.
Cover me!
moving!
Pick up the face bases!
Move your ass! Come through!
Watch the rooftop! Pick up the face.
cooperative.
Come on! Pick up the pace, Belikov!
Hang on!
Hudson.
We finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason Woods brought from Yamato.
And?
Perseus was looking for the names of sleeper agents Dragovich used in 68.
Give us those names. We'll get Adler's team to track them down.
Perseus erased them.
Fuck me.
There's only one place you're going to find that information now. The Lubyanka building.
What? KGB headquarters? Why didn't Perseus get them there himself?
I don't know. Maybe he's operating without authorization.
I'll let Adler know. But we're gonna do this the right way. We're not gonna do it at all.
Just got word. Belikov is back in Moscow.
You guys know the plan. Bell, you're with me. Lazar, be ready for Exville.
Are you taking her into the KGB with you? Are you crazy? Wait for Mason or Woods to return.
I don't need Mason or Woods.
I need Bell. She's got the skill we need.
Are you enjoying this? You're risking the entire operation unnecessarily.
It's not unnecessary. It's calculated.
Just understand that if you botch this, we can't get those names. It's over.
I know you can do this. Hudson doesn't trust anyone he can't control.
Oh, that new enlarger came in. I set it up in the dark room for you.
Curious. Does the name Madame Shell mean anything to you? There's intel crisscrossing ARPANET that her body washed up along the Medea's River in Cyprus.
Nope.
She knew.
Have you come to convince me that you should be headlining this operation? By my estimation, there are better operatives for this job. You pose an unconvincing argument. Why don't you stop wasting my time and tell me what you need?
That's on a need-to-know basis. And from where I'm standing, there's no reason in hell you need to know that. You're to make contact with him and follow Adler's lead. We can't take the time to fabricate them. Belikov will get you uniforms, and from there you'll need to improvise. Strategically speaking, this borders on insanity, which is precisely the type of work we rely on Adler for. An excellent proposition.
Lazar.